Hello everyone, welcome back to Infinky Infopedia. Today, we've got some exciting updates about NVIDIA's next flagship graphics card, the RTX 5090. The RTX 4090 has been a major player in the graphics card market, setting high standards for performance and power. Naturally, gamers and tech enthusiasts are eagerly awaiting what NVIDIA has in store with the RTX 5090. We've got some intriguing details about its design, performance, and release timeline, so let's dive right in. The design for the NVIDIA RTX 5090 has been finalized, but its release is now expected to be delayed until potentially before CES 2025, rather than the originally anticipated September 2024. The final products are expected to become available for purchase about 6 months to a year after the design has been completed. In simpler terms, while the design is ready, you'll likely have to wait a bit longer to buy the graphics card. One of the most talked about aspects of the RTX 5090 is its power consumption. While initial rumors suggested the RTX 5090 might draw up to 600 watts, this estimate has been revised to 550 watts, which is still a significant increase from the RTX 4090. Despite this higher power draw, the cooling solution for the RTX 5090 might not see a dramatic increase in size compared to the 4090. Additionally, there is hope that NVIDIA will resolve the power connector issues that were problematic with the RTX 4090. In simple terms, while the new card will likely consume more power, it might not require a much larger cooling system, and NVIDIA is expected to improve the design to address previous issues. The RTX 5090 is anticipated to utilize the new GP200 chip, potentially featuring up to 24,576 CUDA cores, which could result in a performance boost of 50-70%. If the card uses a 448-bit memory bus and 28 gigabits per second memory, it might achieve a bandwidth of up to 1.5 terabits per second, surpassing the speed of the RTX 4090. Additionally, the RTX 5090 is expected to include 640 Tensor cores, 28 GB of GDDR7 memory, and operate at a frequency of 2235 MHz. In simpler terms, this new card is set to deliver significant performance improvements and higher speeds compared to its predecessor. As for pricing, the RTX 50 series is expected to be quite expensive. With the RTX 4090 retailing around $1,700, the RTX 5090 could easily exceed $2,000. The exact release timeline remains uncertain, with the design expected to be finalized in September, possible announcements in October, and a release potentially in November or December. However, production and marketing plans might push the final release into 2025. That's all for today's update on the NVIDIA RTX 5090. We hope you found this information useful and exciting. For more updates on the latest tech news and in-depth reviews, make sure to subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon so you never miss out on our content.